Hello everybody, Trackmania Low Divisions, and it's Jams riding the Night Suites map today. So we're back to normal after the troll map, and it's another tech map, so it's nice, and it's not a bad map. It's alright, but we'll see what happens. Anyway guys, hope everybody's okay. Thanks for watching today's video, and we'll get straight into it. Match 51. And there we go. Div 51, you're in my div, Helder. We're riding today. I'll have to find you out and get some laps on the stream. They can go. Oh, they've got to go, in fact. Oh, little bonk there. Coming through. Now we're coming up to the speed chicane. So, no faint of heart for that one. You've got to go for it or you're done. Alright, good luck everybody. Okay, losing Hass is your name. Okay, right, nice one. Should be good fun. Hey, it'd be sweet if we ended up in the final. Let's go! We're racing! It's a nice opening, no elimination lap. Of course it doesn't count for squat, but it's a nice indicator. Okay, so grasshoppers. Home, all the usual I can't be bothered, I am freak. Well yeah, it is a nice map and I'm the same as you, I am just bad as well, but it's fun, gotta have the fun. Thank you. Oh, PB. Mafia pals, seen you before. Many times. Uh-oh, B jammer. Uh-oh. But I am jammer. Oh, Fury Dino. I think B jammer's eliminated. Yeah, that was eliminated. Pisani's home. He's been a long time home. I reckon Mafia could have this division sewn up. He's knocking out 48.2 PB, so he hasn't hit gold yet. Oh, fucking hell, that's the first time I bonked in there a while. That's gonna cost me some places. Oh, Oh, you motherfucker. I'd rather crash there than I'd crash actually on that chicane. It's cost me places. Ah, fuck me. Oh, Mafia's struggling to get on top 10 there, nearly. Oh, Mr. Milkman, you've made your final delivery. Morgan. Fucking ain't jumping off of there. Stop jumping off of there, dude. You're fucking doing my head in now. Yeah, I think Maverick could do better in a higher division for sure. Well, that's a fucking disaster fucking in the fucking making, wasn't it? Fuck me, you stupid fucking son of a bitch. No! What a fuck up! Oh my fucking god, you can fuck off. Fuck this fucking game, you fucking piece of shit! Oh, you're having a fucking... Have I made a place? How did I make a place? Fuck! Oh, that final fucking speed corner. Fuck me. I like that corner as well. Now I fucking hate it. And there you go, 33rd it is. God damn it. Total rage. Right, so Celtic Nunes from Portugal. Smooth. Oh, you know, it's a good map. It's a good map. It is a good map. I'm not gonna complain about the quality of the map. I'm just gonna complain about the quality of my fucking driving. please. I think I need one of these hand transplants, you know what I mean? Okay, so Helton Nunes comes in 7th. That's a nice top 10. Where's Mafia? Mafia's there. Blocks, the map is really fun if I get some more clean runs. Yeah, well, clean runs are always fun, you know. It's all about how you deal with the bonks, the bashers, the flips and the turtles. That's how it is, you know. Okay, 3rd place. Yeah, I think that that final corner, I think it's definitely going to catch a lot of people out. It's caught me out, you know, nearly caught you out, you know. It's like, fuck me. Oh shit, let's get the ghost on. What am I doing? Ooh, nice winning lap, that one. Juicy winning lap. Okay, we're going to... ride on with a couple some more drivers, give some more focus, hopefully. Now that, yeah, remember, ghosts, put the ghosts on, put the fucking ghosts on. I think that might be your computer if you're only getting 40 fps, dude. Let's have a look at, let's go ride with Mafia. This guy is, looks like he's going to be muscling his way in to the top 10. I did have the ghost on, didn't I? I got a trust. Yeti, there we go. This is it. Yeti discovered from Canada. Yeah, we all know that Mafia's in with a big shout here. Well, you never know, €20 might be going on Helton Nunes yet, you never know. You never know, don't bail it! Yeti discovered, has he been discovered? Oh, say what? Twit, 40 fps, oh shit, man. Oh. Okay, I am freak. I hit the finish. GG's. Another 4 to be eliminated. Sometime. Look, this guy, he won the other day. He fucking won the other day from the USA. Sometime. Is he looking to get into all my videos or something, this guy? Oh, double glancer, that ship. Sometime you're going to get eliminated for that. They're going to be cruising past you and you'll be thinking, oh yeah, hit that wall twice. Damn. Nah, he's going to be safe. This kid's alright, he's good. But we're going into top 16 after this, and that's where we're going to start hotting up the race. Might only be 2 eliminations, but they burn twice as brightly. Okay, another top lap from Helton Nunes there. Dominating, him and Mafia could be finalists. Okay, Rewiz. from France. It's getting competitive now. We're in the top 16. If it wasn't before, it is even more so now. Oh dear me, fuck me, that's bad shit. That is bad shit. Yeah, unfortunately, my invitation to commentate on the World League sort of got lost on in the cyber post. Can't understand why though. I mean, it's like delivering like 100% from the heart commentary. Okay, Rewiz. Wow, so I made it in there after that hideous bonk up. Oh, Mafia's gone. The blue Mafia might actually make a could he? Nope, he's gone. GG's, but we know he is a bit of a let's just say he's better than Division 51. Here we go, he's getting closer to the top 10. A couple more laps. Okay. Where did he go? Master of Noise from the UK. A lot of competition here. Oh, that kid there smacked that place you don't want to be smacking. That was a nasty collision for that fella. That's put him out of the race. And it's probably given a couple of other guys, maybe two or three guys there, a bit of a lifeline. Rewiz and carries control. Ah, well, you know. So unfortunate from France and Norway. You're eliminated. Yep. All right, so it was Rewiz that had actually hit the chicane there. It's a fucker. Alright, Zavi2K3. He's keeping himself alive. We've got Scope Pilot and Erin M42. These positions are fluid so badly. MB Snipes dropping hard. So Sundime dropping again further. Oh, Zavi clipped it, but it wasn't such a bad move there. Could have been a lot worse. Could have stopped him dead. Oh, Scope Pilot capitalized on something. And Snipes and Sundime have had to go. Sundime, a recent winner, I might add. He'll have to take 11th. You know how it goes. Fucking 32. 33 today. Fuck me. Fucking, that hurts. That hurt. Anyway, top 10 by looks. Yes, we're top 10ers. So, grats if you made it to the top 10 today. Let's have a look at Tushmir. From Finland. Dropping into the Hurley red zone. Hurley red zone. Scope Pilot joining him. Topher 06 is best at the moment. You're last, so that's not true. Oh, Tushmir, you went way too early. Oh, and everybody has zoomed past you. What? You still? You're still in? Oh my word, sir. Tushmere, how the fuck did you stay in then? It was close as well, 8/10. Fuck me. Oh well, Zabby and Topher, you're out. Now we're in the final phase of the race. Okay, Luke the Hound from Sweden. They're actually interesting looking wheels, orange wheels. It's weird that it's like an aerial bug slide where you sort of like go into that with a brake. When you land, it sort of like slides around. It was like, took a while to figure that one out. Okay, Luke the Hound coming in good. Okay, let's get there. And Helmut Nunes, GG's. Oh, he's made it somehow. What the hell? It's a dead heat, but somehow it's put him in alphabetically. Oh no, yeah, he's miles behind. Fucking master of noise, what were you doing? Stopping off for a coffee? Ain't no Starbucks here, buddy. Master of noise, you've been eliminated. That's giving Helmut Nunes a bit of a lifeline. At this moment in time now, it's like a case of you're gonna have to start chucking the vehicle around the track. No sense like fucking going safe now. If you want to win this race, you gotta fucking go for it. What the fuck happened to Luke? Did he clip? He must have clipped. He was there, then he wasn't there, and yes, he clipped. And Tushmere DNF's giving Luke oof. I bet he's sweating a bit there. GG's Tushmere. Okay, the blue 72's backing scope. I'm going to back this fella from Portugal. He's been having good laps so far. Grasshopperos, Luke the Hound, for Germany, Sweden. Scope pilot. 420. Oh, I wonder if he's been smoking some bowls before he came on. Smooth. Oh, Luke. Nice finish. Could be Luke the Hound in the final now that Mafia's made way. I'm pretty sure he was very sportsmanlike and left rather than him actually, you know, bailing out 15th as a bad run. Excuse me. The blue jinxed, yep, he did. So we've got four left. We're going into podiums after this lap. About holding the nerve. Oh, somebody's gone off there. Luke's had a little bit of a struggle. Oof. That is a fucker. That is an absolute fucker. I swear to God. That is an absolutely cruel way to lose on this map. That is fucking shit. That checkpoint is just fucking literally a fucking a second, less than a second from that fucking bonk zone. That is fucked up. Okay, so that's, I think this Luke the Hound's had a lot of lives. I think he's got to be scraping the barrel on his last few. So if you don't win this on merit, Luke, shame on you. It's just Grasshopper Rose as well. He's been quite consistent as well. And Erinem, I don't really know too much about Erinem, to be fair. Where's he from? Where's Erinem from? Germany too. So I think Luke's won this lap. He's booked his place in the final. And it's GG's to Erinem 42. Well played, well played. Third place. I'd have taken the a bronze podium today. I would have loved that. Delicious. I just needed to have made up 30 places to get it, but too late for me. Yeah, that's did me. That ended my race. It's ended a lot of people's races today. That fucking that bitch of a bonk zone. Aside from that, this map's not too bad, you know what I mean? That just kind of lets it down a little bit, you know? But, one thing aside, you know? Anyway, we're in the final. Let's concentrate on the final. Grasshopper Rose versus Luke the Hound. We got Sweden versus Germany, and Sweden currently leading. Oh, a bonk there, but Grasshopper Rose is 3.7 behind. Well played to Luke the Hound. Okay, and I put a space in that. It's gonna, yeah, that's not my name. And there we go. So, podium silver for Grasshopper Rose. And Luke the Hound gets the gold podium. So, GG's to him. Good stuff. Nice map, Night Sweets by KRQC. Yep. A good cup all round, I say. That's what I'm saying very, very much so. Very much so. Well played, Heltig Nunes. Well played, Helder Nunes, for, on that lap. That was a good race from you, sir. I enjoyed watching you run. Also, Talamus, hope you had a good race as well. Hope you had enjoyed that. Right. So, track of the day, Trackmania Low Division is done for today. We're going to be back on Friday, of course, because it's day off tomorrow, Thursday, out for TNTV. And we're going to have good fun on Friday's race. Anyway, thanks for watching the video, everybody. We'll hope to see you on the next one on Friday. Take care until then, and it's bye-bye for now.